There's a ladder here.
Perhaps new discoveries await us above.
Need anything? Stop by again soon. Shopping is such fun.
I hope our coin purse isn't too much lighter.
Welcome to Bjorn's.
And quality is what you need if you want to survive.
James Akin, what's up, my dog?
Damn it, my bad.
We're gonna beat this bitch today, my boy. We're gonna beat this bitch today. Trying to.
I guess we can do that.
Fine band, dog. Y'all tripping. Fuck it. We'll do it one more time. I shouldn't have did the sword, because I got a better sword that I'm trying to do. I just can't get it.
And Buck?
Mine's dying. I don't know, dear.
Early deaths.
These are what we'll be grinding in just a second, so
many thanks.
I appreciate the business.
All right, now we're ready to roll. Let's go sleep until morning real quick. Let's offload some stuff, and let's go to Melf. See what popping off over there.
Break the law or it's to be thrown in jail. Do take care of the road, sir. These are dangerous.
There you go, you can take one of those. I need that right now. I don't need that right now anyway. Shit, for the rest. How much are you trying to charge me to this? Two bands, dog. God damn. Trying to get the fucking magic archer, goddammit. damn it.
Perilous journey. Good morning.
I didn't want that.
I hope you slept well. All
right. Let's go. What's going to do? A slip. There's something I was going to do real quick before I leave out. The fuck was I going to do? Oh, yeah, I remember. Is that this guy that does it? No, you ain't the dude. It's over here, shit. Back in here. Do I even have...
Particularly if you are eligible for a special vote.
Let me go ahead and give you that. Oh, the magic source is so fucking bad. We got plenty, so I could. No, that sucks, Dick. I'm sorry you can't use it. Oh, hell yeah, at least you can still use. Yeah, hold on.
Do come again.
If I'm not mistaken, I think I have
staff for her. For my partner.
These rocks could be of importance. Shall we take a closer look? Do take care of the road, sir. It's a dangerous time. What the fuck? The fuck did I do with that damn... Oh, that sucks dick. I was trying to look out for her. I thought I did.
You know where to find me.
Alright. Alright, dude, let's go kill this motherfucker. Got a little bit of a hike.
As you wish, I shall return directly.
Have you heard tell of an ox cart travelling the roads at night? Honestly, I follow every regulation to the letter and only travel during the day. Why can't others do the same? There's been much talk on the street of this phantom ox cart that travels after sunset. But I've heard rather enough of it. Our hands are full enough as it is.
Is it raining again? The heavens know no mercy, it seems.
Come.
Clear the walls!
Just wait for fire. Well fought, Marina.
Two more victories like that, and we'll have a bloody blessing. Huzzah!
That's my magic drawn to the elemental. I enjoy tackling fierce foes and prefer combat's thrills to gathering items. I am confident and may act independently. I see you recognize my worth, Arisen.
Thank you for the chance to hone my swordsmanship.
Oh, good. I see the Arisen.
There are useful ingredients to be gathered here, I'll wager.
No harm in picking a few.
Protect you.
And the early griffin gets the worm, as they say. We'll never get anywhere if all we do is rest. Let us return. Listen, you are full of surprises. I look forward to informing my own master of that strategy. Truly? Let my magic imbue your weapon with the fury of the elements. formidable arisen.
Have any wake stones? I can't bring them back to life.
Here you are, master.
Hope you like it. I found it myself.
I remember this one. Yep, I knew there was a token over there, but how the fuck are you supposed to get that? There's no fucking way to get that. Probably have to do like a series of events or something.
I shall return directly.
Probably gonna have to like let a harpy pick you up and hopefully fly that way.
We have found a material.
Different combinations of materials result in different creations.
I am attentive and loyal, and prefer to remain by your side. In battle, I shall follow your lead and prioritize support.
Thank you for the chance to hone my swordsmanship.
It will be an honor to serve by your side.
You would gather materials here, Master. Can we really afford to carry more?
well-organized pack is my speciality. I'll see to it your burdens are shared between us pawns.
The creature's corpse will serve us well.
Go right ahead.
Staring arisen. Has aught yonder caught your eye?
Hold, sir. I'd rethink pressing onward if I were you. But forgive me. I didn't mean to startle you. I used to call this place home, you see. You're the arisen, are you? Well, that's something. We were hoping to reclaim our village. But it doesn't seem well. We fled when the dragon attacked some days past. Easier said than done, clearly. In our absence, a bask of Saurians have made our homes their own. What are we to do? The guards not like to send soldiers all the way out here. Ah, but mayhap they needn't at all. You are the arisen, aye? Could we trouble you to aid us in our hour of need? Please, sir, do something, anything.
Saurians abound, master. Be on your guard.
One cannot be too careful.
There, master! Saurian!
Shame old number gone to catch this boat. Are we all in the same boat?
I'd say we've given those Saurians what for. Now to go in.
Is the deed done, good arisen?
We shall all be able to return to our home.
I dare say we'll have this place live.
I cannot thank you enough. If you happen to pass by, I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon's attack.
With this, the peril has passed. Still, perhaps we ought to visit the village again anon, just to be certain.
'Tis as you say.
We're going this way now, I suppose. By your will.
This is for you, Master. I thought it might come in useful.
At last. We shall all... I should like for you to see this place as 'twas afore the dragon... At last. I should like for you to see this place as 'twas... At last, I should like for you to see this place. At last, I should like for you to see this place.
Bro, that's like 4 fucking days right here. Okay, so when it's daytime again. Night. And then, just like 5 fucking days, 4 or 5 days here.
I should like you to
fuck you then, punk.
One can see far to the distance from here.
I'd gladly cast aside my weapon and laze about here. If the Arisen would permit it.
Right you are.
About time you came along. I have a special tale to share with you today. Or so I'd like to say, but it's getting rather late. Best spend the night. We can talk again come the morn. Ah, good. You're awake. Look to the sea, my friend. Hard to resist setting out in one's boat with fair skies like these, eh?
I've told you about the sunken temple in the middle of the sea, haven't I? I'm quite sure I mentioned it. But I ne'er spoke of the man who resides there. He was such a worthy ruler in life that his armies safeguard him even in death, as he himself would have it. He was once entrusted with the task of watching over this world from the heavens above, yet he tired of his duty and abandoned his perch in the sky in favor of founding a small kingdom on the ground. Alas, though he was a just and goodly ruler, there is not a single person alive who remembers his name. Ooh, it sounds unfortunate, but if you ask me, 'tis all a matter of perspective. It can be a blessing to forget and to be forgotten. I should know. In all my long years, I've never forgotten a single thing. I remember everything, every little detail. Would that I could forget some of it. A lie it may seem, but a lie it is not. I speak only the truth, as you well know. Come see me again if it pleases you. I've tales aplenty to share.
Heavens, Fent. I'd ne'er seen the like.
I'd not known there were ruins in the depths of this cavern till the path appeared. 'Twas magic, methinks. I should have liked to investigate, if the place hadn't been crawling with monsters. I'll be needing sturdier arms than these before I head back in there, I fear. At any rate, I'd best report this discovery to my commander. I only pray...
Yon structure yet lies on the water. 'Tis strange to think that it slumbered beneath the surface all this time.
Curiously, it does not seem to be of mortal make.
It seems aught has occurred within the depths of Stormwind Cave. But what, I wonder?
Let me think on that a while.
Don't go thinking you can trade twixt us, so
should you at law, I should like for you to see this place as
materials, eh? I shan't deny they have their uses.
I wonder if you'd have to wait a week. So I done waited like 4 days, plus their sleeping day. If not, then it's going to be, I'm going to have to leave the village and come back in a few days, like they suggested. Let's do one more time.
I should like you to see this.
Yeah, dude, that's weird.
Follow me.
I know the way.
So there's no chance of our getting lost.
We would be ill-advised to proceed without light.
Treasure chest. Shall we see if we can't make our way over to it?
Same foe again.
So soon? Why, we seem to have come through unscathed.
We mustn't allow ourselves to become complacent. take each trial as it might we remove this hindrance somehow? If a ranged attack is needed, you can count upon my aim. I would gladly be of aid, Arisen.
Would you mind coming over here?
I've never seen aught like this. I'd wager my own master would be astounded to learn of its existence. We shall have to crane our necks to spot our foes. A place like this?
Oh, cool. So that opens up with that. Well, that's cool. Let's come out to the dragon dude that takes these crystals.
I'll get that for you.
To fight today, Arisen?
Let us defer to the Arisen.
It is as you say.
Magic, but it's not as fun as you.
I don't have anything to cure poison. That fucking sucks. All that way for a fucking fairy stone. Them boxes don't ever hold shit. What the fuck, dude?
Very well. I shall return.
Shame I've no advantage against this foe. Are we all in the same boat?
I really hate these fucking things, dude. They're aggravating the fight because you can't hit them head on, and when nobody's taking aggro, it's just so fucking hard to do. And just so I can't wait to get an archer so I can aim and shit. No fucking way them guys are that goddamn tanky, dude. There's no fucking way. I understand the meta. Are you goddamn kidding me, dude? I just want to loot and get the fuck out of here. Dude, look at that shit!
Methinks there are rare materials to be found hereabouts.
Well spotted. Shall we see what we can find?
Now there's a worthy prize. If only twern't so far away.
Follow me, if you would. I'd fain lead the way, if you would be so kind as to follow me.
A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way.
We cannot break it from this side.
Really? Now?
Having more of these to hand ought serve us well in battle.
Let us take care when and how we put them to use. My curative magics are at your disposal. Wait a moment.
'Tis in caverns such as these that monsters thrive.
Tread carefully. One never can be too cautious.
Fear not, 'tis well in hand.
There's a chest. I shall take a look inside.
So, another comes seeking to inter me. Yet your wicked schemes will avail you not. Watching one, time and again have you sent unto me your minions. Yet repel them I have, and so I shall anew. Why do you not draw your blade? This battle shall be o'er, before it has even begun. You seek not my death. Then you are not of the Watching One. I am Rothas, founder of the Kingdom of Vermund. And you appear to be arisen. Tell me your reason for coming here. few of those trinkets conjured by the wizards of Batal. Even from these depths, I have beheld the Batali scuttling about, gathering their fragments. It's a baleful, maddening act to transmute the fractured souls of Arisen into such frivolous baubles. Aye, that which you seek is a soul much like your own. Yet rarely will you find one intact, for splinters are all the remain of those pitiful Arisen who were bade come here by the Watching One to end me. The flesh may rot, the soul, and would seem the Batali seek to augment this power through their perverted arts. Though to what nefarious end, yet 'tis folly, the frolicking of children. Such a I know little of your intent, but I sense in you a powerful will. I shall grant you this blade. It too is the soul of an Arisen, mine own, in fact. Alas, the ages have taken their toll. 'Tis as withered as mine own flesh, yet mayhap the battle. If that is what you seek, Arisen, then go on to their stronghold. I believe 'tis there you shall find the means to achieve it.
You are as learned on the subject of the written word as Magistrate Waldar. Shall we show him the letter? Certainly, Master. I can take you to this individual. A guide is most welcome. Now we shan't lose our way. Over here, if you please.
We've found a hidden path. This sort of discovery really lifts the spirits.
How extraordinary. So it surely have escaped my eye.
Well done.
I am honored to be called to your side, Arisen.
Oof. My pack's grown rather heavy.
Let's see. What can we do without?
Slow your feet! You run too fast for the likes of me!
Let us endeavor to keep up, though we are less fleet of foot.
Isn't it about time we had ourselves a meal? Oh, what would you give for a bowl of hot stew?
I just find this hard to believe that this is over here and you can't get out without having to go all the way back down. What would be the purpose of this? I'm doing it myself. I got
this is
a fitting reward for a bigger set. You are in need of the healing. Allow me. Wait right there.
Well, I know of 3 tokens and I can't get it. I bet you there's gonna be another one around here somewhere.
Oh, what luck! Tis
a chest! Let us hope your curiosity will be rewarded.
Find one up there. Got the chest, bros. We already know the chest, crackheads. Now, can we get across? Can we get across over here? Let's see. Let's see.
Master, my heart knows no greater peace than when I'm by your side.
Well, thank you, kid.
Did anyone else see that?
I'm afraid I'm not familiar with the matter at hand. Perhaps you should have a look at the Pitchmaster. Pray, light your lantern before the tree. At last, I thought we'd never find one. A splendid discovery. Huh. I'll have to remember to tell my lord.
This? Where the fuck did you go? Fuck, let me hire you. Yes.
What is this, from what I understand?
We've got the materials here, Master.
Can we really afford to carry more?
Oh, I picked that up. Okay, we're good. I guess let's trek back, dude. Hard to do this at nighttime, but we should be okay. Fuck you.
Here we go again. Let my magic wand be the mental. Oh, there she is. I'm not combining materials, so how do people find you? Oh, good. I see the risk.
I don't know what happened to the other dude. He just fucking stopped following me.
This CDD spot for a campsite.
Yes, it is. Can I get there before I get attacked? Why does this dude always kill the seals? Watch, he'll probably aim at that one. Just a second.
Come to think of it.
Don't worry about them, to me.
Indeed. And the researchers employed there are as tight-lipped as they come.
The people will not question its existence.
I should like to know more about its activities, if it were me.
Methinks our best bet is to make our way into the Forbidden Magic Research Lab through the rear entrance.
I can guide you there if you wish.
Go ahead. I didn't know there was a back way to this place, but I know when you go in there, everybody wants to attack your ass. So, you know, let's go rest it in first.
Here, if you please.
The world's changing.
Not sure how much you can't hear me complain.
Good sleep does wonders.
Come, we've much to be getting on with.
I don't know about you, but I am full of vim and vigor.
The world's changing. Not sure how much longer I can keep being on. It's tough, but always a pleasure.
Could you come over here?
We already possess what's required of us.
This way, please, master.
I'm a modest talent for spotting materials that can be used to enhance your equipment.
I fear I was rather careless in my service.
Sorry. It would be an honor to serve by your side. Later. It's not our place for her to have arisen.
I'm not sure I can be a mate.
Have you been doing it?
Thank you. No problem. Another gossiping. We've work to get on with.
No, no, no. This is all wrong. What use of pitiful fragments such as these? What we have achieved is sufficient to sway the pawns. But when the time comes to fell the dragon, I fear it may not be enough. Lord Phasis insists we shall... Have you some business with me? Why? Tis an arisen. This is incredible.
I've been right to possess such a thing. Where did you obtain it? No. Never mind. Tis of no consequence.
All that matters is this. With this alone, I shall be able to craft a superior crossway, the finest of all created to date. I must make haste that I might deliver it to your face, even a moment sooner. But wait, no. I have not the world's like crystals to restore it. Confound it all!
Are they ridiculous?
Do you not understand your offer?
I suppose I'm in no position to decline. Lord Phasis is satisfied with the God's way as it is, you see.
And as I can expect no support from him, you can expect little aid from me. Though I suppose it wouldn't do to send you away entirely empty-handed. Feel free to take what you require from the laboratory. Now, as I said, world-sized crystals can only be obtained from Drake, or better, if it happens to be a lesser dragon. You would be surprised.
Good to see you, Master.
I shall not. They have
It's a sneaky day. Watch it, and then if I lay back down and watch it. Yeah, when I perfect. No, I'll just watch it here. I thought I had like 6 loads of clothes. Thank you.